LattePanda. Microcomputer. Windows 10 or 11. Hi guys, welcome to modstek. Today I'm making a case for a dfrobot LattePanda. This is a LattePanda Delta 3 with 11th generation i5 quad core CPU, made by the good folks of dfrobot. Folks, this is a new version that has all the bells and whistles of a desktop PC, all rolled in one single mini board the size of a credit card. The case mod is from a generic mini game system that looks a lot like Nintendo, however has no licensed games whatsoever, just preloaded with imitation games. I just have to open this thing and see if I might be able to get my board to fit and have breathing room for thermals. After a good sneaky peek inside, looks like it might just fit. If I delete some of these plastic standoffs and such, I think it's gonna be okay. I was using LattePanda Alpha to mock this up. To my surprise, the Delta is slightly a larger unit for better cooling. I won't be able to use the included nylon standoffs and screws like I thought, but I do think it will work. But once it's all cleaned out, I'll be cutting a hole in the bottom to allow fan to pull in cool air and blow out the hot out the side. LattePanda Delta 3, speedy 8GB DDR4 RAM, almost 3000 MHz, 50% more cooling area, Wi-Fi 6, 2.4 GB a second throughout, USB 3.2, Gen 2, up to 10GB a second. But there's much, much more for this little board. What a cute panda mascot, you might be thinking. But wait, he's a super fast 64GB USB flash drive if you need quick access to your storage. Ah yes, the Panda Power Plant is a high quality USB-C charger. It's up to 12 volts if your panda needs it, but I sometimes run it from a simple phone charger. Alpha had a better fit, but this isn't bad for improvising. The Delta also stays cooler with a homemade case feed from a hot glue sticks and adjustable speed cooler fan controlled in the BIOS. I glued the buttons back in and used mesh to keep out dust. I also glued the RGB strip to the top of the lid for game on mode. All the specs a guy could need on this Panda and all the accessories that work with this board will be linked in the description. We need to move on to some, hey coach, can I play? Now we can play with the controller thanks to the Bluetooth 26000.00, but nothing else beats good old mouse and keyboard. I'm gonna leave you with Valorant. Please like, share, and comment, and I'll see you in the next one.